very, very big trees. Wow. And there are bears in the area. Okay, so I don't know if a lot of people tell you or tell other people that coming to Goldstream Park, you have to go through a tunnel. And from this side, the tunnel doesn't look so bad. But then in the winter time, this, and this is all a river. So I am standing in the middle of a dried up river. Okay, I like those trees because they're family.